Oh my goodness, I can't wait. Like, literally, I'm like been like waiting all weekend to see the garden.
I'm very excited to see all the plants, vegetables, foods, flowers, and other things.
This will be a real step forward. I cannot wait to see the kids back in the garden. That really brings that connection with nature and that real learning about what really happens in life.
Come on, everyone! Hey, hey! Whoa!
What do you think, guys?
Whoa!
Oh. Wow!
Wow! Thanks so much.
Wow, look at that.
The garden was lost in a jungle of weeds. Now it's like a team of garden fairies have waved a magic wand across it all.
That's daiki, strawberries!
Every bed has been moved, turned, and tricked out to maximize veggie and herb production. It's been a big job, but the biggest job is still to come.
We're giving you the full responsibility as the green team to take care of all of our hard work. Because Miguel has a really good saying.
With great power comes great responsibility.
That's it.
And now I stole it from Captain America. But it's fine.
And the idea is whatever you grow here, you're going to take it over to the kitchen, and then what Marcella cooks, you guys can eat. Okay,
free food.
I love that.
Perfect.
Pick it, plant it, and then send it to me. Yeah. And we'll cook it.
Finishing it, right?
Yeah. Exciting to just see them excited about it, you know?
That's eggplant.
And then there's
broccoli.
Oh, it's cauliflower.
These kids are just amazing. They really are passionate about gardening.
What's on the fence over there?
Passion fruit.
What about this one? Can you name this one?
This is
Yes! These guys, that's why you are the green team. This is good.
Okay, think quick, Durie. I need my emergency trick question.
Does anyone know what an espalier is?
No.
Ah, finally, I got you guys. This is an espalier.
There you go.
Yeah, they've trained the lemon onto this flat plane. And then all the wall that soaks up the heat from the sun during the day, it transfers that heat into the lemon tree and then it grows flat.
Yeah, you're very smart.
Smart, right? Genius. Yeah. And we're turning a boring wall into something that's green.
Oh, nice.
Much better.
It has been the most incredible experience. We're so privileged to have had this, and I'm going to get emotional talking about this. You know, for the kids to have this back in their life, you know, there's nothing that can replace that feeling for those kids.